years and years ago, they stuck me in this cage with this bear. And I was the last human to ever volunteer to enter the bear's cavern.
I feel like this, because with the back of your hand, because the fingers, his claws are like our fingers.
Anyway, I survived, as you can tell, but brain damage was just well set in. I couldn't fight it. It just happens. All right, dude. Wish you had a Coke.
Oh, my baby boy. Give me the tongue. Can I have some tongue? He's your baby. Just imagine being in the woods and this thing chasing you down. JJ.
Did they just paint these silver and he got it on his coat? It's a silverback. It's a silverback bear. Oh, what?
Yeah.
What's up? I know.
That's what I wanted you to raise up.
Oop.
I love it when he sits like
that. Hey, Eddie's ready. Ow!
He's talking about me.
You can smell it on his hands.
You're talking about him. Okay.
What's up, man?
I think that other cat's ready. You want to start working on that?
Later, dude. Bye-bye.